Hi, it's Jannie. Welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be the products that I have decided to focus on for the year of 2016 to use up. They're items that I enjoy using. It's not that they're bad products, it's just that I've had a lot of these for a while and I want to use them before they go bad or expire. So anyway, I have a little bit of everything in here. As far as products go, I have perfume, skincare, some hair care, and some cosmetics. So we are going to get started because I have a lot that I pulled. I don't know if I did too much or if I did too little. I don't know. Just anyway, I've never done one of these. So anyway, it is what it is. So let's get started with maybe some perfume. So I did pull out my Elizabeth and James Nirvana White. I bought this, not this past VIB, but the VIB sale in 2014. So I've had it for a year now. It's not my favorite perfume. It definitely is not going to be a repurchase, but I do want to use it so that it just doesn't go to waste. So I have that I've pulled. I have also pulled this one here from Calvin Klein. This is my Calvin Klein Euphoria Blossom. And I'm about halfway done with it. So I put this in the collection. I've had this for a while. And then the other two perfumes that I pulled are these two right here from Trish McAvoy. And they're two separate perfumes, but they're designed to wear either independently or to wear together. And this one is the Pink Jasmine and the Blackberry, the number 9. Blackberry and Vanilla Musk. They smell really good. And anyway, you know how you get things and you just forget to use them, so I want to concentrate on these because these are going on 3 years old. They still smell good though because I keep all my perfumes in a dark, cool spot so they don't go bad, but I do want to use those up this year. So those are the perfumes I'm going to focus on, and we'll do an update on those at the end of March. And then some hair care products that I have is this here. This is the It's a 10 Miracle Leave-In product. I want to use this up. It's about to here. It's not my favorite. I know there's a lot of people that like this. It's okay for me. I had gotten a little sample of the Bumble and Bumble, and I like that a lot better. So I want to use this up so that I can purchase the Bumble and Bumble. Then I have a hair oil. This is the Macadamia Healing Oil Treatment. I had purchased this off of Hope Look. I want to use this up. And once this is gone, that'll be the end of my hair oils that I have. And then I will just continue to purchase the Kerastase one that I like, that I featured in my 2015 yearly favorites. But I want to use this. I don't want it to go to waste, so we're going to concentrate on using this, and then once that's gone, I can go back to the Kerastase. Alright, some skincare products. I have this here. This is from Michael Todd. This is the Concentrated C Antioxidant Moisturizing Serum, and this is brand new. I haven't cracked this open yet, but I want to use this because it is getting ready to expire, so I don't want it to go to waste. So I'm going to be using that, and I can give you at the end of March, I'll let you know how that's working out. And then another skincare product I have is this right here, and this is from La Mer. Looks like this here. And I'm almost done with this. I don't have a whole lot left, but I went ahead and put this in here because I only pull this out in the winter time. I've had this for a couple of years now, and this is my third winter of using this, so I definitely want to finish it up this winter before it goes bad. And this won't be a repurchase at all. I just I did not like that product at all. Okay, moving into cosmetics. I pulled out quite a bit, and this is pretty aggressive, and it's probably going to take me a while to go through these cosmetic items, but anyway, I pulled out these two foundations from Bijoux. These are the Healthy Mix, number 51 and number 52. And I had gotten 52 first. It's a little bit too dark, and then so I got 51. It's a little bit too light, so I mixed them together. I do like this foundation. It's a really nice foundation. And once I get through some of my other foundations, this may be something that I will go back to. I do like that. I'm going to use that. And another foundation that I have is this here, and this is from It Cosmetics. This is the CC Plus Your Skin But Better. Like a CC cream. Oh, my mind just went totally blank. Anyway, this is in the color Light. I really needed it in the color Fair, so that's why it's really kind of taken me a long time to use up. And I know you're looking at that and thinking, well, that's just about gone. It's really not. I put it in this container here, so I actually have that much to use. So I have that. And then another foundation type prime product is this here. This is the CC Pure Snail Color Control Cream, and this came in a Mimi box. I really do like this, and I use this as a foundation. I'm going to show you this because it's really kind of interesting. It goes on white like that, and then when you start smoothing it out and rubbing it in, it turns into a color, and that's what I use for a foundation, and I really do like that. But it's getting ready to expire, so I want to use it up before it goes bad. So I have that. Then I'm going to put this primer in here. This is the Too Faced Hangover RX primer. I want to use that up this year, or actually in the next few months. I want to have that gone. Okay, let's see. Oh yeah, this right here. This is from MAC. This is the Pro Longwear Concealer in the color, what color is this? The NC15. Okay, I got this, you know, of course, to use as a concealer. I do not like this as a concealer at all. It's too thick. It's too cakey. Don't like it, and it's a little bit too dark for under my eyes. Anyway, I don't want it to go to waste, so what I'm going to use this for is I'm going to use it for a foundation, and I do have that on today as my foundation. Had a cough. And let's see, let's go to some eye products. This is my MAC Painterly Paint Pot, and that's going to be a use up this year before it dries out. Made a really good dent, and I do like this. This is definitely a really good eye base. Like using that. And then some eyeshadows. I have this little one from Wet n Wild. This is in Brulee, and I want to finish that up. I've hit major pan on that already. To do that one. And then I have these two from MAC that I want to use up. This one is in the color Fresh Daisy. It's right here. I'm getting a tickle in my throat. And then I have this one is in Crystal Avalanche. And that's this one here that I want to use up. Of course, you know what this whole video is about. And I have another product from MAC. This is the MAC Prep and Prime, the Transparent Finishing Powder. And I use this to set under my eyes, my concealer. So I want to use this up this year. And then I have a couple of bronzers. I have one from Too Faced, and then one from Sephora. This one is in the Los Cabos color, and then the Too Faced is the Milk Chocolate Soleil, and this is in the light medium matte. I've been using this a lot, but I just want to go ahead and finish it up. And then once I'm done with that one, I'm going to move on to this one here, the Sephora brand one. It's not going to work. Then I have some face powders. I have one from Kat Von D. This is the color Light 45. This is her powder foundation. Well, if I can get it. Darn it. This one right here. Again, I've hit pan on that. Then I have one from Laura Geller, and this is the Baked Elements Foundation in Fair. So I want to make sure I finish this one up this year. And then this one from MAC, and this is the Mineralized Skin Finish Natural in the color Light Plus. And that's that one there. This is the one I have on today. And then I have some mascaras that I pulled. I have my Tarte Lights Camera Lashes, the Mally Volumizing Mascara, and then the Bare Minerals Lash Domination. I have two eyeliners that I want to finish this year. These are both from the Physicians Formula. They are the Eye Booster eyeliners. I have one in black and one in brown. And if these, I would recommend, if you don't want to do the Bobbi Brown, the gel eyeliners, I would give these a go. If you want to try something from the drugstore, I think these are really good as far as drugstore eyeliners go. Then a couple of brow products. I have the Gimme Brow by Benefit. And then this little Anastasia, what is this? This is the clear gel to set your eyebrows that I've had for a while that I want to use before it goes bad. Same way with this one right there. So that is my items I want to use up for the year of 2016. Really hoping I'll go through these a lot quicker than a whole year, but it doesn't take me a whole year to use these up. I hope not. Anyway, I'm going to work really hard on them and put them in a little basket right here with my vanity so I can continue to use them and then get them off this table so I'll quit bumping into it and knocking them all over the floor. Anyway, thank you so much for watching, and I'll talk to you soon.